We're a Swiss robotics company building four-legged robots for industrial inspections. We send in these robots into industrial facilities to collect data, imagine visual data, thermography, measuring temperatures, acoustics. What we do is to help the human workforce to do their task more efficiently, more safely, and increase the productivity of these facilities. It's very difficult to collect that data with our eyes and ears, and we cannot place sensors for every problem at every location. So what the industry needs is mobile sensing machines that can walk through environments where typically only humans can go to collect that data. It can climb stairs, walk through narrow environments, and it's fully autonomous. Controlling these robots to walk through complex environments is very difficult. Instead of telling the robots on how to walk, we let the robots learn by themselves. How we do that is deep reinforcement learning, and here we're leveraging the power of simulation, specifically the NVIDIA ISEC simulators, where we have thousands of agents in parallel, and they practice and share the knowledge and very quickly can converge to a neural network that we can put on the physical robot. Now, on the robot itself, we're using the NVIDIA GPUs to run these networks in real time, no connectivity needed, and the robot processes all that data and allows it to move very safely and over complex obstacles. The NVIDIA Inception program is a great collaboration framework where we can closely collaborate with the NVIDIA experts to understand the technology, where it's headed, to formulate some of the challenges we have, and has allowed us to closely grow together with NVIDIA and make the best out of the technology that NVIDIA provides to us. So the vision at ANYbotics is that we create a workforce of autonomous robots. We're developing the underlying technologies in the AI, autonomy, and robotics that allows us to build a heterogeneous fleet of different types of robots that are optimized to accomplish the task. Eventually, it's going to be different types of red robots that walk through and wander and climb through the industrial facilities and ultimately get one step closer to creating a workforce of autonomous robots.